Hello guys, welcome to my channel, and today we will test Huawei P30 Pro with 6 GB of RAM and 128 GB of internal storage. The game we're testing today is Call of Duty Mobile, and let's see the graphics we can get. Very high, and frame rate is set to very high. Depth field on, bloom on, real-time shadows on, everything is on, anti-aliasing, ragdoll, same for that on, and let's find some battle royale and let's start. This is really nice phone, as you can see. P30 Pro. So guys, the graphics are really nice, but the frame is not
Welcome to Battle Royale. The match is
the best you can get from this phone, but it is what it is.
Time for the mission.
That's great. He's a very smart guy.
Thank you.
as all bad guys, help my teammates. Thank you. No, friend,
why? Your teammate has been killed. Get the dog tags and help them return to the battle. Ship terminal is almost ready.
I don't see anybody here, but let's try.
The safe zone is collapsing.
The airdrop is coming.
What is this? Oh my God. Oh, that's really nice.
Shot
now. Let's go. Guys, we are good. I'm starting to doing good in this game. Let's see. And guys, like I said, if you are new to the channel, please subscribe to it and help me to reach that 1,000 subscribers. And that's it. Thank you. Very nice.
Dog tag has been scanned successfully. Your teammate will return to the battle when the next revive flight arrives.
Zombies incoming!
I don't like zombies. So guys, that's it. This is really nice fun for playing games. And like I said, subscribe to the channel and see you in next test. Peace.